Which was the key for you guys that you built great composure, great chemistry to arrive at this point?
Well, I think that a lot of the players that are here, like Ricky, Rudy, me, Mark, we already play with that golden generation. So we learn a lot about them. We learn how to play these kind of games. We learn how to be a team, a really good team. So we just have to say thanks to them. We miss them for sure because they are great players, but we have to keep their legacy.
We really miss them, no? Those veteran guys, they've been helping us a lot the last couple of years. For me, it's very special because I've been in the team almost 5 years, so I really learned a lot from them, from Pau, from Felipe Reyes, from Juan Carlos Navarro. Obviously, you know, like life, everything happens, and now everybody's getting old. But I think the young players, me, my brother, and even the youngest, they come in, they're really ready for compete. You know, I think the most important thing is try to be humble every day, work hard, compete, and, you know, just try to play really hard. And I think that's what we learned. I think that's what we show to everybody. Spain is always at the top three, top four teams in the world because we really compete, we're really having fun playing with each other, and that's the key.